In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Roblox username. Although you can change your display name for free on Roblox, changing your username will cost you 1000 Robux. Your username is the unique name which is attached to your Roblox account only, so that accounts can be precisely identified. Display names, however, are not unique, so the same display name can be held by multiple users. Make sure you have enough Robux in your balance to afford the name change. If you don't, you'll need to buy Robux. To do this, click on Robux in the top menu. Select the amount of Robux you want to buy. I'll need 1000 Robux, so I'm going to purchase 400 Robux and 800 Robux separately, instead of the 1700 Robux option, since it's cheaper. Now that we've got enough Robux, we can change our username. Click on the cog icon in the top right of the website and select settings. Make sure you have a verified email address connected to your Roblox account. Click on the pen and paper icon next to the username section. You'll be prompted to verify your email if you haven't already. If you have verified your email, you'll be asked to enter your new desired username. Remember, some usernames won't be available if they're already taken, so you might need to think of a different username if yours isn't available. Changing your username does not change your join date. For example, if you made a Roblox account in 2018 but are changing your name in 2021, your account will still show that you joined in 2018. Finally, enter your current Roblox password to authorize the username change and click on Buy. You may need to refresh the page to see the change. I'm going to head back to the home page, and as you can see, my username has been changed and the Robux has been taken from my account.